This is the lubrication system in here. It's filled up with oil up to here. And it, there's a, on the connected rod end cap, there's an oil dipper, and it splashes the oil around, and it goes on the cylinder walls and cools down the cylinder walls, and it splashes up and it cools everything. And on top of the connecting rod, there's a little hole so it can get under the connecting rod and around the camshaft, crankshaft.